A headache for drivers near UNM is about to get a whole lot worse. Tomorrow, the city is shutting down part of Yale Boulevard to improve storm drainage.
The city is promising a 30 to 60 day time frame, but as Action 7's reporter Todd Unger found out, most people don't buy it.
If you want a lesson in patience,
it just slows everything down,
then drive on over to Yale and Cole, where city road construction is about to go from bad to worse.
If I was to tell you they're going to close Yale here for 30 to 60 days, what would you say?
It's going to be devastating.
Well, maybe not devastating, but certainly a
pain in the butt.
Starting Monday, Yale Boulevard from Cesar Chavez up north to pass Cole will be closed.
Residents say if you want an idea of just how bad this could get, you need to look no further than construction that's already happening in the area along Cole. They haven't been able to use that street for months.
It's been horrible. It's been so inconvenient. There's been bumper-to-bumper traffic just every day.
So why now? Why all this road construction work at seemingly the same time?
We want to affect them in a negative way as least as possible.
The city says it's actually combining two projects into one, promising that area businesses and residents will only be affected once. But that impact has already proved to be, well, a test of patience. And now those who live and work around here say the countdown is on with that 30 to 60 day promise. In Albuquerque, Todd Unger, Action 7 News.
The city has set up a website that helps point out detour routes. Go to our homepage, KOAT.com, and click on As Seen on 7.